happen to be headed to the beach for the holiday weekend, it's going to be a little bit easier to get around on the Outer Banks. Ferry service between Hatteras and Ocracoke is now back underway. The ferry is making 3 daily round trips back and forth between the islands. The number of passengers on each ferry, though, is capped at about half the normal limit. Passengers are encouraged to wear masks and to practice social distancing as well.